My biggest vice is reading the wind farm manual.